Let's go on safari into my sister's nose. I'll bet we find some treasure like we found between her toes. Be careful that you don't get lost and tangled up in hair. I hope that it's still open, 'cause her finger's always there. Leave your gas mask in the car, my sister's nose won't smell. But bring along a pack, you might find something you can sell. Sometimes a loose stalactite gives no warning when it falls. So walk only on the hard part, and please don't touch the walls, or we'll never get you out of there. You'll slide right out of sight. Although my sister's nose is nice, it's a scary place at night. So let's go on safari into my sister's nose. The Northwest Passage might be open, usually it's closed. Don't worry about the monsters that are lurking up in there. If you get one on you, do like her and wipe it on Mom's chair. She'll blow away our troubles if we simply ask her, please. My sister loves me very much because I never tease.
That wasn't scary, it was gross.
Yeah.
And you were too teasing your sister.
I told my sister I only tease her because I like her.
What'd she say?
She said, if you like me so much, why don't you just tell me you like me and stop teasing me?
You should get your sister's permission to sing about her nose and its ingredients.
I told her I was sorry. Then she said it was okay to sing that song. She didn't have a lot of hurt feelings.
I've been having a lot of feelings lately.
What kind of feelings?
Mostly I'm scared because my Uncle Bill has HIV inside him.
What's that?
It's a virus, and he's not sick yet. But it means he might get AIDS someday and might die, so I'm scared and sad.
Yeah.